Take a look at this. It's the Fuel Shark, the little device that promises to take a big bite out of your gas bill. Now, at gas prices nearing $4, the Fuel Shark promises to deliver you more miles per fill-up. And this new technology, well, we first introduced it to you 2 years ago. Noreen Haggerty of Mount Lebanon tested the Fuel Shark for us in 2009.
200 to 400 miles a week, depending on where I need to be with the kids' activities.
She plugged it into her cigarette lighter and drove 242 miles before the gas gauge hit zero. But when she refilled her tank, Noreen noticed she was getting 2 miles per gallon more than normal, a 9% increase. So how does the Fuel Shark work? Well, your car's electrical system runs everything from the power windows to the lights. And when it's not performing at its peak levels, well, it can affect your gas mileage. The makers of the Fuel Shark, they say this device will help your electrical system perform at its peak level and, in theory, increase your gas mileage. And with gas prices expected to reach $6 a gallon, the Fuel Shark might be the answer.
It looked like a little nightlight that goes in your cigarette lighter.
The top technician at Monroeville's A&L Motors wasn't convinced.
Pull the lighter out, stick that in there. Put it this way, see, it's a little blue light lit.
So we took it out for a spin this weekend. 10 highway miles on cruise control, once with the Fuel Shark, once without.
I would say it definitely works. It increased my gas mileage about 9/10 of a mile per gallon.
Almost a full mile per gallon of gas more.
Translates probably to about 20, 22 miles more a tank full. It could save me a gallon or two of gas and a fill up.
I guess after being a doubter, you believe in, you'd recommend it?
From what I've seen so far, I definitely would recommend it.
The Fuel Shark, making a believer of not only Bill, but also his employer. Shortly after the test, A&L Motors bought 48 Fuel Sharks at the $29.95 made-for-TV price.